up, you two? How y'all doing out there? Yo, this is the master of all bulldogs. Yo, I gotta bring this up. Razor Edge, Gotti, and this gray line are not American Pit Bull Terriers. They are not American Pit Bull Terriers. That's the topic of today. Sick and tired of this shit, man. These niggas, OG, gray line. What the fuck? Yo, I was just on Facebook. This nigga say he got a pit bull, and I looked at his pictures. Motherfuckers is swollen. Niggas big as hell. That's not a fucking pit bull. Pit bulls don't have fucking big ass heads, big jaws. They don't have that shit. Stop misleading buyers. Stop lying to fucking people. I'm sick and tired of y'all motherfuckers lying. Excuse me, but yo, this shit is crazy. You do not have a fucking pit bull. You don't. Pit bulls is fucking like a Bruce Lee motherfucker. Tight, skinny, slim, muscular. Like Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee is a pit bull. That's what is a pit bull. American Pit Bull Terrier. American Staff, totally different. American Bully, totally different. American Staff, little bigger bone, little bigger everything. The American Bully, bigger head, big massive shit, massive, 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 bigger. That's what American Bully is. It's not a fucking pit. It's not a pit. It's not a pit. I crossed a pit and bully together to get my breed. Mine's American Staffordshire Bully. That's what I call it. Because it doesn't have too much terrier in it. That's what I did. I keep it funky, man. I keep it real. I don't lie. So I took a brother and a sister, bred them together. That's my line breeding. The mother is American Bully, Gotti. The father of the brother and sister that I bred, that I got these pups, the father was a Jeep, Red Boy, Jocko, Games, and Turtle Buster dog. That's what he was. He was, and he had some Yellow John in him. So if y'all don't know the shit, don't know shit, don't know nothing, I keep it 100, man. I keep it fucking real. I like working dogs. I can't stand swollen dogs, can't breathe down the street. I saw one the other day that can't fucking breathe. The fuck is that? Fuck y'all talking about? And niggas get on my nerves with this bullshit. And yo, niggas that dumb do dumb shit. Yo, you full of shit. You a joke? No, you a joke. You don't keep it real. You don't fucking, yo, y'all niggas lie to fucking make money. Y'all tag papers, hang papers. I don't do that shit. My dogs are American Bully, American Staff, my working breed. They are working. They're not gonna be swollen, can't move, can't do shit like that. They're gonna work. They're gonna move. They're gonna fucking hog hunt, weight pull, and do whatever they fucking master tell them to do. I guarantee you that shit. There ain't no bullshit. Dogs here. No dogs here. I keep it 100, man. I keep it 1,000. Stop lying to buyers. Stop mis fucking leading people. This damn gray line is not a fucking pit bull. It's not American Pit Bull Terrier. It's not fucking nothing. Razor Edge is not a pit bull. Not the old shit, not the new shit. They are not pit bulls. Gotti dogs is not a fucking pit bulls. Blue line fucking dogs are not pit bulls. XXL is not pit bulls. Stop lying. Yo, now I'm going to calm down because we're going to talk about something else. But yo, how y'all doing out there? Yo, that's how I be. It's my one video about motherfuckers lying so much. Stop motherfucking lying. Peace, and we out of here. Deuces. Yo, to my people that like my videos, mucho corazón. To my people that hate my videos, mucho corazón to y'all, man. Mad love to y'all.
And we out.